In her unending quest to conquer Hollywood, Meghan Markle has reportedly enlisted the services of Jamie Mizrahi, a celebrity stylist known for her work with stars like Jennifer Lawrence and Adele. This latest development has stirred quite the buzz, not least because it seems to signal yet another reinvention for Meghan as she tries to polish her Hollywood credentials. According to insiders, Meghan Markle is now under the fashion tutelage of Jamie Mizrahi, who's also dressed Riley Keough, Suki Waterhouse and Ashley Benson. Mizrahi, who claims to have an eye for what works best for her clients, has her work cut out for her. After all, Meghan's fashion choices have frequently been the subject of public scrutiny, often leaving onlookers asking, what on earth was she thinking? The stylist's method is all about meticulous planning and precision. Mizrahi outlines a process with impressive detail, researching clients' past looks, analysing media perceptions, and creating mood boards filled with ideas for day, evening, and red carpet appearances. One can only wonder how a usual method is being applied to Meghan, given the Duchess's track record of sartorial missteps. Despite Jamie Mizrahi's reputation for impeccable styling, Meghan Markle's recent outfits have not exactly screamed high fashion, from the infamous bedsheet debacle to questionable choices during a Nigerian tour. Meghan's wardrobe often leaves much to be desired. Her attempt to blend royal sophistication with Hollywood glam has frequently fallen flat, leaving her critics bewildered. The Nigerian tour was particularly cringeworthy, with Meghan's choice of attire sparking outrage for being both inappropriate and ill-fitting. It's as if Meghan, in her infinite wisdom, decided to disregard local customs and go for an audacious fashion statement that was better suited for a nightclub than a cultural event. Her wardrobe choices were so off-mark that even the most charitable of observers struggled to find redeeming qualities. Given Meghan's penchant for sartorial blunders, one has to question the wisdom of Mizrahi's involvement. According to sources, Mizrahi's Instagram, a showcase of red carpet glamour and flawless outfits, makes no mention of her work with Meghan. This absence is striking, leading to speculation that Mizrahi might be less than thrilled with a new high-profile client. The stylist's reputation is built on working with A-list celebrities whose fashion choices typically dazzle rather than disappoint. Yet Meghan's public wardrobe fails might not only jeopardise Mizrahi's career, but also risk tarnishing her brand. It seems Mizrahi's association with Meghan is beyond downplayed, perhaps to protect her image from being associated with Meghan's more questionable fashion moments. There's a growing suspicion that Meghan's collaboration with Mizrahi might be more smoke and mirrors than a substantive partnership. The timeline of announcements and media buzz around this supposed stylist-client relationship is puzzling. The initial revelation came around November 12, 2023, with subsequent mentions surfacing in March 2024. Yet the flurry of publicity appears to have more to do with Meghan's attempts at a Hollywood rebranding than any fashion overhaul. It's entirely plausible that Mizrahi's involvement is being overstated. Perhaps she provided brief styling advice and a consultation for a single event, and Meghan, as is her wont, turned this into a grand narrative about a transformative style partnership. This could explain the lack of tangible evidence of Mizrahi's direct influence on Meghan's wardrobe. Meghan Markle's latest fashion adventure with Jamie Mizrahi might be more about creating a buzz than achieving genuine style success. The stark contrast between Mizrahi's impressive client list and Meghan's less than stellar fashion choices raises questions about the true nature of their collaboration. For now, Mizrahi's silence and the lack of visible success stories might just be a strategic move to distance herself from the ongoing fashion fiasco that seems to follow Meghan wherever she goes.